still think we need a bit of luck. You know, we've not had a great deal of luck in recent years, so I still feel we're kind of due a bit of luck, and one hopes that it will come our way for this release. It's the same thing as I always say. What does a songwriter want? They want their songs to be heard by as many people, heard and enjoyed by as many people as can. And so us going with Inside Out and, you know, making what I think is a strong album will hopefully enable those ripples to, you know, extend a bit further into people's recognition or understanding of who and what we are.
Well, the closing line on the album is, can the likes of us find a place to call our own? Well, yeah. If it's a question, then hopefully the answer is yes.
Yeah, that's exactly, you know, can yeah, that's it. I try to sum everything up with that phrase, really. You know, it's about friendships and family and your place in the world. And yeah, if it's the place to call our own, it's your home, it's your gang, it's your band, you know, it's your group of friends, you know, it's doing good by all of those things. And so, you know, I hope that, yeah, let's hope that we'll see. Only time will tell.
Well, that feels like a good place to wrap up. That was a great conversation. Thank you for giving me all those
good
insights.
To very good to talk to you. Thank you for your time.